the Cup Ropes Championship, preliminary match number 2. And yes, Arena must come back as the winner.
Oh, well, wait a minute. Hold on.
Oh, okay. Okay. It's Bianca Wild. Vixens Champion.
Okay.
This match is off to a roaring start. Bianca dragging Serena up by a hair.
Well, after winning a battle royal, the match starts now.
Oh, boy.
I got to ring the bell.
Oh,
that makes me happy.
Special.
I am like you in the short bus.
However.
Well, think about this. Serena Wild is Serena Wild? Serena versus Miss Wild, Lady Wild.
Booze again.
It was good.
Well, Serena.
Wait, one, two. Oh, kick out there. Schoolgirl right out of the corner.
Bianca evidently wanted to take the fight to Serena. Not going to wait.
Oh, you know what? This is like my birthday. Two women versus two women, and then we got another one. And Bianca Wild with a grope and a slam with the hip toss.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Wait, Serena gets up.
Barely. Oh, a takedown right there. Drop arm hold right there. Bianca Wild reverses.
Ooh.
Oh, a chop. A back chop and followed by the big clothesline. That's a three ways to bitch. One, two.
Nope.
That's a bitch to a third power right there with Bianca Wild.
Well, as I've always said, mad, bad, dangerous, and no. And here we go. The apology.
Oh, wait, no. She's been in this move so many times.
Oh,
that was a knee to the twat. I can't believe I just called that.
I was about to say, can we say that?
I just did, I think.
However,
go ahead, censor me again. It wouldn't be the first time.
Fans, out the ropes. Serena, here we go.
Ducks the clothesline.
And, oh, wait a minute.
They chest bump right there, knocking each other down.
Well, unfortunately, I think Serena's got a little less padding in that department. And now Bianca.
And you call me dirty.
I'm just saying.
Boston Crab.
Is she going to tap? Nowhere to go. Bianca's got that locked in tighter than Fort Knox.
You know what? Serena Morenci has a lot less than Bianca Wild, and that's talent, skill, championships. Flips are over.
Both women fighting now. The heat out here not making this match any easier.
Especially since she just competed in a battle royal.
No kidding.
Oh, big. Oh, wow. Those.
However, holding her
Morenci's
own.
Strength right there. Lynn, reversal.
Nope.
Blocks.
Oh, God. Heard the slap across from here, knocking Bianca off her feet.
To be honest, it's not that far. That wasn't that impressive.
Oh, for the love of the gods, Chaz.
Off the ropes.
Incoming. Big clothesline.
That I heard loud and clear. Those
again,
probably be
one more.
Those clotheslines being taught to her by her husband, Major Morpheus Morenci. Knee to the chest.
And
catches her. Wait a minute. Double on DDT.
There it is. This could be it. This could be it.
What is right here? Right here. Flip over. One,
two,
three.
Oh.
With the cage.
Serena wins. She progresses in the tournament.
So the second chance right there helps her advance into the Apocalypse tournament. But you know what? She's still not Vixens champion.
She picks up the victory. Getting a little love from the crowd. And Bianca.
Well, the Wild style certainly has a temper.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Get the fuck out of here!
She's mad!
Get the fuck out of here!
Yee!
Get Serena! Fucking bitch!
Whoa.
God, I hate you so much. You know what? You will never, ever beat me for my Vixens Championship! You know what? Come a little closer, Serena. I'm gonna put lipstick on my fist and throw you a kiss!
Ooh. Some harsh words from Bianca Wild, the true Vixens champion.
Somebody get her some maximum cramp relief. Holy mackerel.
Prelimary match number 3. Entry first, hitting from Lynn, Massachusetts. It's a self-proclaimed sexual Tyrannosaurus.
Oh, God.
Dr. Ross!
You just start your countdown, and old Bucky will be back here before you can say, blast off!
Well, the sexual platypus. Where does he get up calling himself Tyrannosaurus? Seriously, my forearm is bigger than he is. However, Buster Ross now advancing in the tournament from last week, where he took out the eloquent Anglo-Saxon, DeRais.
That was funny.
Well, Pete, how long have we self-proclaimed Tyrannosaurus? I think it's official by now, don't you think?
Okay. And his opponent, hails from Morovis, Puerto Rico, the Bony Clap Brother, Andres Reyes!
Andres Reyes, is it just me or has he lost weight? I think he's dropped about, what, 300 pounds of dead weight? Oh, I'm sorry, that was Sage Cirillo. However, Andres Reyes set to walk up here.
So here we are again. Dr. Ross versus Andres Reyes, round 8, or whatever, I lost count. Anyway.
I love your shirt.
We both score at the same time, January 08. But obviously, we all see who excelled higher. And that's me. I've been Annihilation Team captain. Yep. I won last year's anniversary battle royal. What have you done? Bucked the world? Started a failed training regimen with Cesarello? Let me tell you, he got fatter.
Fatter.
Online is, if your promo skills, no, you got some great promo skills, but if your wrestling skills were as good as your promo skills, you'd be champ by now. Ooh. Let's face it. You can talk to walk, but you just can't walk the walk. You have to use a crutch. Tell me, what is that crutch used for? Tell me. I need to know. What?
You know what? I'm sorry.
Whoa, shot by Buck DeRoss.
Wait a minute.
Taking Andres Reyes by surprise.
Russian leg sweep. Match hasn't started yet. It's all illegal. Wait, we got a pin, though.
Okay, one, two.
Oh, if Red Guy didn't have to throw the crutch out, that might have been 3 right there.
Well, Buck trying to pick up a fast victory like he did last week against DeRais.
I'll point this out. Andres Reyes, Buck DeRoss, Falcon, Shane White, myself. They all started at the same time. These two, though, back and forth pretty much their whole WAW careers.
Well, some big strikes by Buck, trying to take down Andres, working on the gut in the middle of the turnbuckle there. And
he has still 5.
On the ropes. Yeah.
Got still 5, baby. See, even Buck knows. Toe 5. Oh, wait a minute. Setting up for it. Das Boot in the corner.
Somebody call a destroyer to sink that boot.
All right. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe for the big leg drop. Buck DeRoss misses.
No!
I'll point out something right here. Buck DeRoss after fainting me at Legacy. All right, yeah, I lost my hair. I lost the match. But you know what Buck lost? All the ligaments in his knees. That's why he's been gone for so damn long, because I took out both his goddamn knees.
Well, he's losing a little bit more here. Andres, those hard shoulders into the gut, snapping him in half. And look up, building up a head of steam. Incoming! Big splash!
Yeah, what he said.
And here we go.
Wait a minute. Scoop.
And...
Tries for the big snake eyes, misses. Wait a minute, Buck DeRoss with the Das Boot ducks Andres.
Kick
catches
the
him.
Gut and hang on. Nope, I think it was for the El Rudo, but
tries
no.
It, but what is this right here? You know, can you call it? You know? No, it's called the Kevorkian scar. And that is painful to be in.
I wouldn't know, Chaz, because I keep my mouth shut and out of trouble. However, you would know firsthand, I suppose.
I do very much know firsthand, because I actually wrestled. And well, wait a minute. This is the modified follow the leader I was talking about.
Now, Buck down. Can he get out of this one? Gets one of those legs to the rope. This could, he could get out, but...
That chicken went locked in. Buck DeRoss trying to fight out of it, using those long legs as an advantage. Headbutts to these, Puerto Rican head.
And here we go.
No, wait a minute.
Line.
You know what this is? I haven't seen this in forever. This right here is the big Buck Deluxe. It's number 15 at McDonald's.
McDonald's sounds good right about now. However, Buck now signaling this is it.
I got coupons.
You would. However.
It is too goddamn hot, Mr. Bishop.
It is, and then the heat is coming from the ring at this point. No.
Oh, knee reversal catches him beautiful into the L. Rudo.
Boom. That's it.
Oh, I don't know. One, two, three. Yeah, that's it.
And now Andres Reyes progresses. Well, Buck DeRais evidently had hope for an easy victory, and while he put up a firm fight, he is out of the running.
You know what? Andres is a great pick for the winner of this tournament.